Marcel Siem was an unexpected winner recently, claiming the BMW Masters in China to soar up to fourth in the race to Dubai. It was a particularly sweet victory for the 34-year-old German, who struggled with leg injuries over the past few seasons.
The first surgery I had, I mean, 2012 it happened actually in the gym on my right leg, and I played in a little bit of pain for one and a half years, which was all right. They always said, don't have the surgery and until it really, really hurts. And then between Dubai and the World Cup, I couldn't walk anymore. So the surgery straight away on Monday after, and it's the cartilage in the knee, and they had to take the meniscus. They took one third, because it's all destroyed, so they take one third of the whole meniscus out.
So soon after the operation, Siem was grateful just to be in the field at the BMW Masters. He certainly didn't think his game was in the shape to contend with final round leader Alex Levy.
If somebody would have told me that the week, before the week, finishing in the top 10 or something, I would have taken it straight away. And so then I saw, I felt the wind on the range on Sunday morning, and I said to the guy, it might be a slight chance. I mean, 2-3 under is going to be a very, very good round today all of a sudden. And, and I got off to a very, very nice start, made a birdie on the first hole straight away, and Alex was a little struggling on Sunday, so I think on the third or fourth hole I felt the chance actually to be able to win this tournament.
Levy was coming back in reach. On the final hole in regulation play, Siem faced a very makeable putt to claim the title.
I was not aggressive enough there when I think about it right now. I mean, it was not the quickest part in the world. Behind the hole was uphill. Could have given it a bit more pace there. I got up too early on that putt, unfortunately, and missed the right. But as soon as you hold that putt and you know you're in the playoff, I was happy there already, especially with the expectations I had. And after my playoff results I had before, I said to Guy, definitely going to win that. Two playoffs before, I won them both, and I couldn't wait to get out again. I was not upset about the putt. I forgot that straight away, and came out and pumped up and wanted to win it.
So it was a playoff for the title with Levy and England's Ross Fisher. Back up the 18th, Siem lying just off the green.
I knew I have to hold it just to stay in the playoff. I thought one of them is going to hold it for sure. And as a kid, I always practice with a flag out, and I do that quite often in tournaments as well, just to take the flags out, even for bunker shots sometimes. I think you stay more positive, you really force yourself to hold the shots. And I was not nervous at all. I was just really looking forward to have that chance, to have that chip, to hold it. And you don't have these opportunities that often. And in front of the 18th green, in front of the crowd, the television is on. And that's what we're out for. And just loved that feeling, and then I went in. It's fantastic. I had a bit of a scruffy lie, so I knew the ball definitely going to release all the way to the hole. So I just needed it to get it online. Just saw the ball releasing, and I was just hoping don't break too much to the right, and just slipped in. It was so cool. Still loving it. I was going bananas there. But that's me. I love this sport. I love every sport, actually, where you can show emotions. And in golf, you can't really show them that much. And people sometimes say, I do too much. Some people say it's perfect for golf, and it's just me. I can't hold it back. My negative emotions, I'm getting better. I'm not showing them that much anymore. People say I'm looking always angry on the golf course. I think it's just concentration. People know me in my private life. They know I'm smiling a lot, and I just love to show the emotions, especially the positives. But they just come out.
Siem had been planning a holiday in Thailand along with his best friend on tour, Nicholas Kolsarts. Instead, he was off to the HSBC Champions on the other side of Shanghai.
Max Kiefer was on stage and on the 18th screen, and Nicholas Kolsarts, my best friend, he came, gave me a big hug as well. I said, yeah, and I won't see you in Phuket now, I'm going on my own. it was great. I think I had 200 text messages, 80 WhatsApps, and so many emails. It's fantastic.
Just a few short months ago, Siem was struggling to stay standing after swinging a club. Now, he's walking on air.